Okay, let's make a jig. Okay, this jig will be, typically my jigs are with a 1/16 ounce sickle hook. Then I'm gonna use some bluegrass neck hackle. And I can't even read that, Alewife Chenille. And we'll go from there. So where did I? Two seconds later and I'm losing the parts that I'm starting with. Get the hook locked in. And we're using 210 Danvils, white. Get the base down. Actually, I have a little bit to start with. Get some of the hackle cut. It's not rocket science. Piecing them together is a challenge sometimes. Trying to line up all the points so that when it gets tied, those go right up against the head. And they're all pretty much even. Okay. Definitely need more than what we've got there. This is pretty fine neck hackle. stack it. Might be trying to put too much at one time here, but I'll know when I take it fishing if it starts falling apart. And then I'll do it differently the next time I do it. So there we go, we've got it. I think that's pretty good. And then a Alewife medium. It's going to be different. That's all I can say. Also help if I could find an end. Find it middles. Here's an end. Interesting. Okay. Get it on here nice and thick, double it up a little bit. Try and get a little bit of a taper. Don't know if that worked, but the chenille off. Do a little hand whip. Hand whip is really just any whipping is just looping the thread. So it's held on with friction, and then finish it up with a dab of hard as nails. Just go right around it once. And that'll keep any of the thread that may unravel from unraveling. And that gives us the finished jig.